Hey, I got a phone call. It's time to start the show.
Let's get going.
Welcome.
Jeremy and I are here to talk to you about clubs. Some of you might not know that we have clubs at this school, and no, we're not talking about the golf clubs, or we're not talking about the ones you go dancing at. We're talking about great clubs. I am the president of the Sweater Club. What are you president of?
The Stripe Shirt Club.
Most definitely. If you would like to join the Sweater Club, this is what you have to do. You wear sweaters from the beginning of November to the end of February every Monday. And if you wear it, you're a part of the Sweater Club. How do you join the Striped Shirt Club?
You wear a striped shirt on the designated striped shirt days. This week was Tuesday.
There you go. So, don't be a lazy bum. Join a club. Have some fun with it.
This is high school. Best years of your life. It's all downhill from here.
Fun facts. Here is Braden, his freshman year.
Fun facts. My TV at my house is 55 inches.
Fun facts, this guy is welding.
Fun facts, this is Chase's TV remote.
Fun fact, I have 6 toes.
Connect, collaborate, and celebrate.
Our vision, to become a learning community.
Our mission, to impact students' learning.
Our values, teamwork, leadership, growth, creativity, and respect.
And now for our motivation for you. You can do it.
We are proud
of you.
Definite.
You are enough.
It's time for lunch.
Monday, also known as Neil's birthday, is chicken fajitas.
Tuesday, mini corn dogs.
Wednesday, Charger Chicken Bowl. Speaking of bowls, it's Raven's birthday.
Happy birthday, Raven. And chicken Alfredo on Thursday.
Followed by Friday, which is French bread pizza.
Enjoy it.
Have a great week of lunch.
Welcome. This is Would You Rather with Jeremy Phillips.
All right, would you rather be able to tell when somebody is lying, or would you rather no one tell when you are lying?
You see, I feel like if I could tell when other people are lying, it's not gonna make me feel good, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like people tell a lot of white lies.
Yeah.
Like, do I look fat in this dress? Ooh. And they're like, no, it's yes. You know, I already know. But I feel like if it's, I don't really tell that many lies to people.
That's
you know?
Good.
Yeah.
That is very good.
Yeah.
Very proud.
Are you
am
lying,
I lying
to
right
now?
Now?
Or are you lying right now? That's a good
I don't know.
Because we might not be able to tell because you're so good at it.
Maybe we're so lying that we're lying about you being good at it.
Maybe. I'd never tell unless I chose that. Which it's
yeah.
Well there you have it.
Well, blow me down.
Oh, butter me up and call me a biscuit. You just know.
Well, it's about that time. Probably your favorite time of the show because we're about to end it. So make sure you like and subscribe. Up at the top here, we're going to have our last week's video. And then, I don't know, I've just been thinking here lately. Man, when I was a kid, I used to play wiffle ball, but I had nobody to play with, so I had to play by myself. Felt I should share that with you. Week.
Now for the song of the week, One Direction, What Makes You Beautiful.
This song's for all the moms out there.
You're insecure.